two, one, go.
15 seconds beginning now. Programmers showing off their amazing ability while the Pascack Pioneers, Red Alliance of 1676, goes for that high-scoring Uber Tube. Well, unfortunately, Team 1111 drops their Uber Tube and rings themselves. With 1 second left, unfortunately, the Pascack Pioneers Uber Tube will not count. As they back up and drop off that Uber Tube, there's a total of 2 minutes on the clock. 2 minutes as the Powerhawks, 1111, are trying to de-score that yellow Uber Tube from their robot. Remember, they can only hold one inner tube at a time, and with that inner tube unfortunately hung on their robot, they are currently powerless. Team 1610, BOT, Builders of Tomorrow, trying to place a red inner tube on the center position, while the Pascack Pioneers of the Red Alliance, 1676, from New Jersey, scoring up that white inner tube in the center position. Team 1111 still struggling to remove that yellow inner tube. All team 1610 is scoring for that alliance. The human player of the Stags with a brilliant throw knocks the inner tube off of Team 1111, showing a brilliant display of gracious professionalism. 1 minute on the clock. 1 minute on the clock while Team 1676, the Pascack Pioneers, finish up a high-scoring logo for a grand total of 18 points. Team 1033, the Holy Rollers of the Red Alliance, playing defense on 1111 and 1610, 31-68 from Manzanon River High School, playing defense on Team 1676. 1676 still trying to go up for that point, but 31-68 appears to have made a zone violation. With our referees tallying up Team 31-68's aggressive play, Team 1262 Stags is also going for a placement. There are 25 seconds on the clock. 25 seconds left. Team 31-68 still playing defense on 1676, the Pascack Pioneers. While we appear to have a mini-bot ready for 11-11. 15 seconds on the clock while we see a logo all over the Blue Alliance. With a logo high for red and a logo medium for blue. With 10 seconds on the clock, Pioneers have a robot up and it's good. 16-10 with the robot climbing. It's also good with a third robot from 11-11.